All right, Titanium Middlechild on its first real down rough country run, not just a cross country trail. Great bike, no rattles, no squeaks. Of course, I'm sure that'll change as I break it in after things loosen up. I'm actually running Enduro Crankbrother pedals instead of the Candies, just because they have a bigger platform. Oh, it's so nice having it raked out front end. Biggest fork I've had on a single speed also, 140. Totally overkill. An ultimate was not necessary for this bike, but it's hard to resist. This seems like a new path. Someone clean this up. Yeah. So much more stable going through that stuff. Here we go. I'm only wearing one contact. Hydra Hubs buzzing nice. It's easy to lift the front end up. It's actually more fun doing trails like this because I don't worry about shifting gears. Gosh, what an awesome, awesome change from my other titanium single speed. Wow. Brakes are working killer. Yeehaw, Middlechild. Up. Woo. I got bounced off. It bounced my shoe right out of my pedal. White rhino. Right grip is loose. Fork climbs pretty good, wide open. Listening to a story that has a talking dog in it. And I have to admit, I like his style. He likes prime rib without horseradish. Up, 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 up. Ah!